you get out of prison, you ask yourself if you still have a place where you can go. A house, something you can feel is yours. You're worried that nobody's going to remember you, nobody's going to recognise your face. It's almost a bubble inside you and you're worried. Lost to get saved. 3 years, you're 17 in prison, it's a long time. It's like you've been bribed with space and pulled back. No, nothing of the world outside, not music or how to ask out a girl or anything like that. The only thing you think of when you're in there is how you want your life to be. Who I was in prison with, he had a book. He used to put pictures in it. He used to, you know, cut them out of magazines. It was like a collage of all the things he wanted when he got out of prison. He wanted like a certain kind of house, a fancy car, a family, you know, having breakfast on a Sunday morning, close to the swimming pool, a house far away, a place warm and clean, an island. Not like this one, not cold and tough. Never had a book like that, but if we did, the only thing we'll put in it is a picture of her. I just want the chance to start all over again, and I know that this could be some dirty trick and sooner or later the world will break out, but we still have dreams and we want to fight for them.
You've been away for such a long time. A lot of things have changed. I mean, you went to jail, you left
Listen,
me for 3 years.
It doesn't matter. I've changed myself.
quite beautiful out here.
It is.
Yeah. You know, when I'm with you, it feels like I'm at home. Like I'm protected, you know. Like nothing can hurt me. It's strange.
Home? You said you left in year 6 and never went back.
That's the thing. I've gone back in the last 5 years, every night in my dream. Yeah? I dream about my country. About the weather, the scenery, the ocean. Just something you do when you've been away for so long. What are you doing?
Going to my mom. I want you to have it.
It's beautiful. Thank you. I want to show you something. When you were away, I've been saving up a little money and land again when I could. Another month and it'll be complete. We can run away together like you was planning. Everything will be perfect.
A month? I can't wait that long.
That's what you want, Isha. Remember. Remember our dream, remember our plan. That's exactly what we planned for. Just one more month and everything will be sorted and we'll be free to go wherever we want to go.
I'll find the money and you can go soon.
How are you gonna do that?
Find a way.
How are you gonna do it?
Find a way.
What if I told you that I wasn't coming with you? What if I told you that I'm not going? Would you live without me?
When I was inside, all I thought about was you.
And all I thought about was you. And that's why exactly I'm telling you, just one more month and one more month and
listen,
we'll be free, Sean.
Listen.
We'll be free.
I'll find the money.
How are you gonna do that?
I'll find a way.
This girl again, I hope, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck's sake, man! You can do better than this shit, come on!
And I'll leave it soon, you don't have to worry about it.
Oh, you don't want to be like this every fucking day of the week.
Get enough money together and I'll just leave.
Where are you going to get the money out of? Huh? Where are you going to get the fucking money from?
I'll find it somewhere anyway.
Where are you
going
to go?
It's alright, we'll get you a job at the fisheries or something.
Listen, we don't want a job at the fucking fishery, man.
What the fuck you doing here? You gotta cop on, man. Do something with your life. Forget about her. You don't fucking need her.
Listen,
you can do
lads,
way better than that.
This isn't for me, this place.
It's still not bad here,
it didn't. I have to just leave. It's not that bad. I'll find the money some way. I'll just leave.
Where the fuck are you going to find?
Anywhere.
Where are you gonna go?
Anywhere.
It's not a bad life.
Before you go anywhere, who the fuck wrecked you?
What the fuck happened?
Don't be lasting.
Who was it?
It's gonna be there next one.
What the fucking killed him? Get the
jail for crying out loud. Do you honestly think you'll let us go just like that?
Thank you. No, no, smoke a joint, man, yeah.
Yeah, man. Joint would be really lovely.
Here, hey! Fuck you,
Get your hands off! Get away from me!
Jesus,
get your hands off!
What the fuck am I doing? Come in here, will ya? You alright?
What the fuck? Hey? We had to get the money!
What?
We had to get it!
Yeah, man, where the fucking blood come on,
huh? Like shit.
Jesus, man.
So maybe we killed him.
You what?
Maybe she let me as well.
Yeah. Come here, man. There's fucking people on here in Everton, man. Come on, we gotta get to this road.
Right, that's right.
Get off the road, man. The fucking guards on Everton.
Go see the old.
Listen, I'm done with everything. Everything! I'm done with everything!
So you turn to your fucking mates now, is it? Will you come here? Calm the fuck down.
Sean,
Jesus,
Johnny,
man, we're your fucking friends here, right?
Johnny, we got you back.
Calm down, man.
Let's just go somewhere and chill out for a while.
Let's go,
right?
Go here.
Take off here.
Come on, sit down up here, right?
See her again.
Yeah.
Have to see her again.
Hey, look, man.
Johnny.
Relax for a while, yeah?
Got a bit of money.
Just let it go away here, no, right?
Take some time to think about it, right? Just chill out.
So I'm not taking time to think about it. You said you'd get him with me, so you're gonna get him
with
me.
Yeah, we're gonna fucking get him. Just fucking cool out for a while, yeah?
Not listen, going on this listen, you're not
man.
Pulling out of it, right?
Hey,
both you said you'd do.
Who are you talking to here, man? We're two best mates, just fucking chillax for a few hours, not gonna go down this day, like. What the fuck you know that, man?
Sean, what the fuck you know?
Sean, put that fucking shit away, man. There's fucking people around here, man. Where you looking at that bullet for? Sean, you're fucking scaring me now, man. Just put that fucking shit away, will ya? Come on, man, there's fucking someone coming.
If one of this were to go through your head, you'd want to know who it was made, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? You don't wanna know who it was made!
You're scaring me now, man. Just stop. Just put that fucking shit away, alright? Just come on, man. Please.
So me and this little thing here, we're gonna go on a little trip together.
A little trip? What are you on about a fucking trip, man? What are you talking about? Trip where, man? What's wrong with you?
Maybe to hell.
You're fucking losing me. You're going crazy,
you
man.
Do you think
I'm
going to hell? Do you
that,
think I'm going
get
to hell?
Get the shit off you, will you?
Get your hands off me.
You fucking relax,
just
man.
Take
Jesus.
Here. A few bottles or something. Make yourself useful. Sean.
Sean, come on. Come on. Let's just cool off, alright? It's okay, alright? This is normal. Yeah? We ended up for 3 years. He was always gonna get with someone else.
I can't accept that.
But you're not gonna put a bullet in your head tonight.
No. Forget the gun. I love this life. I love it. Maybe I love it too much. Now I feel sick. Here he is with the beer. Give me a beer, man.
I didn't, you
know. We drink to life. Drink to this fucking dirt. Drink to that
man.
Pimp who I'm gonna kill tomorrow.
We're gonna fucking wreck him.
Drink to being together.
Drink to you, man.
Drink to getting him together.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, together.
Destroy him, right?
Anything, please.